Is it any surprise that media members are caught in scandals? Is it just me, or does anyone else find it ironic that after 50 years of being inundated by the media with sex, in order to sell magazines, movies, television shows, commercial advertisements, and even cable news, members of the media industry are the ones getting hammered the hardest with accusations of inappropriate sexual behavior? William Duth, North Tonawanda.